Oh my god. Guys, we have this really crazy news right now. Today, we invited Le Seraphim over to our New York City apartment and we're having a girls' night in party.
Yay!
I'm literally sweating right now. I'm so nervous to meet the girls. I can't believe they're coming over to my house. Like what
so
is going
cool.
on?
Like, I don't know why they would want to hang out with us.
If you guys don't know Le Seraphim, like they have the most catchiest songs ever. And
you guys have probably heard their songs on TikTok before because it's been trending for a while.
Yeah, I've been obsessed with their music for the longest time. And I just can't believe they're coming over to our apartment and just hanging out with us. They're coming over in about an hour or so. So we're just getting ready, setting up the place. We have a bunch of games planned for this video and yeah, we'll show you guys a little tour of what we plan to do in a bit, but in the meantime let's just show them like a look of our outfits.
I curled my hair today because I just want to look extra pretty in front of them so I don't
look too
ugly.
This is my shirt, what I'm wearing, and pink New York City pants.
This is my shirt and then I've got white pants.
I have a white shirt on and I have the same thing but in black.
So yeah, we're all just like kind of twinning but also not. I'm really scared that I'm going to say something really weird. When I get nervous I say the most random things ever and I just hope that I don't say anything weird in front of them and embarrass myself.
I don't know if you guys remember, but last time Evelyn complimented someone's toes.
That was okay. That was only because like,
because what?
Her toes were pretty.
Yeah, she has a foot fetish. Apparently.
No, I don't. I'll be complimenting someone's nails instead of their foot, because I think that's a little less weird. Guys, also, who has deodorant? Like the most potent deodorant ever. Like I do not want to smell in front of them.
Take it. Shove it up your.
I literally sweat like a monster and then my pits are like literally like it's raining down here.
Make sure every pore is covered.
Yeah, I don't want to sit next to them and they'd be like stinky. They're gonna be like, uh-oh, stinky. Like, I apologize stinky. In advance.
Stinky leg. They're gonna be like, what's so stinky? And they're gonna see me like
wait, why is it so stinky in this house?
Oh my god. Me, just kidding. I smell literally.
Should we teach
like,
them how to twerk?
No.
Because you can't even do it yourself. So.
What do you mean teach how to twerk? To teach who?
We should teach them how to like.
Actually, yeah, they're probably the ones to teach
and,
us.
Like, whip.
But I feel like I can't do it myself. Like I'll cringe
yeah,
while I do
we,
it.
We have to like know it ourselves. No, like I
whip,
personally
whip,
can't
no,
teach
no,
them.
No. We should teach them some TikTok dances.
Okay, but real talk, who's your favorite member between us? Hopefully they don't watch this. Just kidding. Your mother.
I feel like Yunjin and Chaewon is very similar to my personality. But it's a meme.
Hey, Wanna. Okay guys, so here's our little tour. Should we start from the entrance?
Our very professional entrance. And this is what they're gonna see when they walk in. You be their POV.
Okay. I'm gonna be Le Seraphim's POV.
So when they enter, we're not gonna be like every other person that's like, oh my god, I love it! We're gonna pull a little prank on them when they enter because we kinda wanna prank them. Sorry, love you guys.
Love you guys.
We're like different. So quirky, we're gonna prank them.
One of the boys.
So, they're gonna open the door. No, they're gonna knock.
Yeah, they're gonna
yeah,
knock.
They know what, like showing the door.
They're gonna knock on this door. So,
they're gonna place
it.
Their knuckles on the door. So.
So yeah, this
I
door
just want you to know that like they put their knuckles on my door.
I'm gonna resell my door and be like, let's hear if I'm knocked it. Just letting you know.
Knocked it.
Anyways, they're gonna enter from this specific
yes,
door right now.
We get
now.
It. We get it.
What are they gonna fly into the window? Okay, now what are you? Tell them.
Crawl
you're gonna
the people.
I'm trying to tell you them, but you're like.
Okay, so they're gonna stick their finger to the people and reach the doorknob with their finger and unlock it with their finger. That's what they're gonna do.
It just got unfunny. Your joke's not funny anymore.
I think it's funny.
Emily, pull my hair one more time. I'm literally gonna make you go bald. Anyways, guys.
Okay, so let me show them. You're the POV.
Okay.
Okay, so knock, and then I'm gonna. Emily and Evelyn are gonna hide, okay? So, because we're gonna. We also have a surprise number two. So they're gonna open the door, and I'm gonna be like, hi. I think you got the wrong door.
Erica's gonna act like super awkward, and she's gonna pretend that she doesn't know them.
Yeah.
So you're gonna be like, oh, like, hi. Just like act as if you don't know them either. Like, you know when like random people just ran your doorbell?
Okay, I'm gonna be like, yeah. And we're like,
I would be like, when people would knock on my, I'd be like, oh, hi, like, who are you? Like, do you need something?
Oh, hi, 뭐 필요한 거 있어요?
But you don't know.
I'll say it in English, yeah.
No. Oh, hi.
Who is this?
I'd be like, oh, hi.
Just pick your nose while you're at it.
Like, oh, who are you?
Do you guys need something? Oh, did the doorman send you guys?
Oh, like, are you guys delivering pizza?
And then they're gonna be like, oh, and I don't even know what they will say.
They're
just gonna be
like,
so confused.
Okay, like, welcome.
Yeah, I guess.
They're gonna be like, is this the right apartment?
And then Evelyn and Emily are gonna be hiding right here. And yeah. We're gonna be prepared like, gold confetti poppers. And then the moment they walk through here,
and then this is like the gold confetti going everywhere.
We'll be like,
super! Wait, how do we even use the confetti? What if it doesn't work on spot?
Twist it.
Should we try it?
Should we try one? Okay, how do you do it?
Okay, well, you twist it. You see these arrows?
Mm-hmm.
This, you twist it here and like that.
Let's be smart. Let's be like, where should we?
Stand over here.
Like, stand here.
I'm gonna pretend to be them. Ready?
Okay.
3, 2, 1. Walking in. What if we get them a heart attack?
Yeah, what if they die? Are they gonna be okay with that?
Oh my god!
That was good though, that worked really well.
Okay, that worked really well, but now we have to clean all of
this
up.
Was it easy to
twist? Yeah, it's super
okay.
easy.
Okay, so and then they're gonna be like so taken back. They're gonna be like, oh my god! And then we'll be like, we have another one up our sleeve. And then we'll be like, oh look, welcome to our house. And we're just gonna catch their reaction to 200 pictures
of
them.
I posted this on my closet wall and it took us like almost an hour sticking everything up. Honestly, I don't want to take it off because it looks so pretty. I kind of like it. It's a really cute decor.
Yeah, like, hey, me and my bestie.
So we have that and then we're gonna sit them on our couch right here. We like changed up my whole living situation. So yeah, that was pretty much our little tour of what we're gonna do to Le Seraphim. Let's just hope that I don't say anything embarrassing.
Like, I need to practice how I'm gonna. Apparently they actually watch our videos.
Oh yeah, we heard.
Yeah.
When I heard that, I was like, they actually like, Emily and I were like, what if we start talking like, oh my god.
Like a valley girl to them, like, oh my god.
Guys, Trisha paid us talk.
Can't stop embarrassing ourselves.
How Trisha paid us talk.
Yeah, she's like,
oh my god, like, yeah.
What is your new single about?
Don't
girls
do that.
Night? I love that.
Oh my god.
So where are you? What's the concept?
What does Le Seraphim mean?
Do you know what it means?
No.
I'm fearless. It spells out I'm fearless.
But like, all scrambled up.
Oh.
Yeah. Le Seraphim, cause they're fearless.
That's smart. I suck at dancing, I can't. Alright. I'm sorry, I actually can't dance. This is like embarrassing.
We'll catch you guys when they're
at our house. Bye.
Guys, they're here right now and we're about to They're here right now and we're waiting, okay? We're gonna have like a little prank.
Hey, I'm not
Wait, I'm like literally shaking right now. Let's set this up.
Yeah.
group from South Korea is over. Well, Junior, how was your trip in New York?
Jet lag, man.
Jet lag. That's the first word they learned here.
Please introduce yourselves to our followers. I'm sure a lot of you guys know who the Seraphim is. But for the people that don't know.
Hi, we're a group called the Seraphim. My name is Yunjin. You can call me Jen.
My name is Yunjin.
Yunjin!
Kazuha.
I'm Sandra.
You guys all have like nicknames that you guys call each other?
They wanted to make English name.
Why are we all looking at me?
We did come up with one.
What?
It was L.
Oh,
I like that.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
And she has a cute name.
She's so excited.
Ariel.
Ariel, that's cute.
Wait, you have a mermaid.
Okay, yeah.
They're drinking lemonade, but one of them is gonna be pure lemon.
Oh!
눈 감고 골라.
눈 감고.
Okay, okay, okay. Okay, okay, ready?
Yeah. So 우리가 we have to guess who has the lemon.
Ready, guys?
Yeah.
Choose whatever.
Okay.
Are
we still closing our eyes?
Why are you giving me one?
That's so funny.
Ready?
Okay,
cheers!
Wait, 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 wait. Let's do one by one.
Oh, one by one. Okay.
Okay. So there's the poker face. Ready?
Okay.
Do I have lemon? Do I not?
Ava's turn. Oh,
oh,
that was good.
That was good.
I don't know.
Ow. Oh. Oh,
that was a little slow.
Oh.
I'm scared. I feel like I got it.
I don't know.
Oh, she totally got it.
She totally got it. That's a big number.
Why do you also look like you got it?
Oh my
god!
She's
like, what?
No, see, it tastes sour, right?
Yeah, mine tastes sour.
조금!
조금 밥!
밥을
조금 마셔!
밥을 조금
마셔! Oh, one was lemonade.
Oh, one was lemonade!
그럼 누가 누군게 나왔어?
누가 나왔어?
누가 나왔어? 아, 야, 어딨어?
레모네이드가 탄산 있는 거야.
탄산?
나쁘지
않네.
근데
좀
다르다.
레모네이드.
아, 그래서 black
sharpie
that was lemonade.
Oh,
it was me.
She knows lemonade. Why did you have it on my face?
Yeah.
I don't know. Something's wrong with your taste
buds. Something's either wrong with it. It was like the placebo effect.
What is the next game, Erica, that we have prepared?
There's another game?
We have multiple games.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay. But before we do that, we want to teach you guys some Gen Z terms.
She's
Me?
So many.
Take your time.
Don't forget
it.
It's like
time limit to this.
No. Because like I literally don't know. Like I've never touched anything like that.
Like what this could, what could this be?
This be? Like I literally cannot like.
You can give up.
No. I'm gonna say.
Yeah. 같은 그런 건데.
Okay. Potato.
Oh no.
Potato?
Are you sure?
Let's go.
See? See?
Now you can do it.
I can do it. I can't like look directly into the camera.
No, you have
slightly
to.
On like the bottom of the lens then.
The bottom of the lens.
That was crazy.
No!
We're gonna leave now, so.